do Syracuse a favor and go ahead and say, I quit right now.
I didn't know that.